Hi, I'm Tom D, and I want to show you the problem of the year 2038. Here on the screen there is an epoch converter. Epoch is a time which represents the number of seconds that elapsed since 1st of January 1970. Which means if I add 1 second here, I will have 1 second after midnight. So what's the exactly problem is? On a calculator, here is a programmer view, and I have a 4 bits, another 4 bits. Here is a 16 bits actually, because it's counted like a index is marked as zero, like a bit zero is a first bit. So from the 0 to 15 is 16 bits. From 0 to 31 is 32 bits. Means that the number can be stored on 32 bits. So for example, this is the number that describes this issue. Because that moment, in that second, in the system that store the epoch timestamp in the form of the number that has a data type like sign number of 32 bits, it will overflow. What does it mean sign number of 32 bits? Here, if I remove one, like subtract one, minus one, here is the previous number, like minus one, right? And if it is a sign number, if I'm adding one, it will be that number. But because of the first bit from the left, right, the bit on the position 31 represent the minus. This will cause this number will be the minus. So if I check this number with the minus sign, it's showing the 13 December of 1901. This will be the time, a second after the previous value, which means this causes an issue because it moves the clock by 121 years ago. If I decide to store the time, this number, in the form of the unsigned 32-bit data type, then there is another issue that will occur. Let's see exactly. Issue will occur in 83 years. So it will only postpone the issue. What is the solution is to put this in a 64 bits data type, because that will put it so ahead that probably will not be living so much. Like for example, if I'm using this epoch converter, okay, minus one, okay, if I'm putting it here, it actually thinks that I'm representing the timestamp in the nanoseconds, because it's not ready to, maybe it's not designed to think ahead of 21 times more than the age of the universe. So this is actually it's solving the issue. This is a Java code, so the first variable is representing the moment a second before the year 2038 problem moment. So if I run it, I have a situation that here I have a number that represent the 19 January of 2038. It's 3 a.m. 14 minutes and 7 seconds. So now I'm adding 1 second, just 1 second. And what happened with the number? It got overflowed, like we saw on a calculator. So here, if I put this date, this number, right, it's converted to 121 years ago. And next, if I add another second, it's getting closer to, current date. So it will slowly decrease this number. actually, sorry, excuse me, it would increase this number, right? It would increase this number until it will reach the zero. And then it will grow in positive numbers, right? But this is a problem of storing the timestamp in a form of the sign number that is on a 32 bits, right? If it's unsigned, the problem will happen later in 83 years, but because it's sign number, so the first bit represent the minus or plus, like the sign of the number, it means that this problem happened in 2038 for some systems. And I actually encountered that problem when I was playing with the certificates, because I have some certificates. Okay, for some applications that playing with the certificates, there is some date like valid until. And this can be represented in the form of the integer. And the application, if application is trying to save that valid until in the form of the integer, then it will get overflow and it causes the fatal errors. And myself, I encountered that error with one of the application called Kibana, that on a system when I was running that on the Red Hat 4, and I was loading the certificates that are from the that are expiring at 2038 year, the Kibana won't start it due to that error because it gets get this overflow. So that issue will happen for many people right now, which are dealing with certificates, because those have this valid until date in like in future. So yeah, this error is happening right now. And for others, might happen in Tuesday, 19th of January, 2038, 3 a.m., 14 past 3 and 8 seconds.